certified most accurate. Now your TV5 First Alert forecast.
I'm First Alert meteorologist Matthew Mondra with your Tuesday morning update. Today we're still tracking a bit of a quieter day across mid-Michigan, a high of 36 degrees, a calm wind too, so wind chills are largely absent going through today. First Alert hour by hour does show that small chance of a few isolated snow showers around Owosso, Flint, and Lapeer as we go through the late morning and midday hours. Outside of that, though, we are expecting a dry day today, just mostly cloudy to overcast skies. If you have any errands to run today, maybe you're putting the outdoor holiday decorations up too. Not too bad of a day for today or even for tomorrow as well. It's towards the end of this week. Something that's been generating some buzz in the forecast is that chance for a storm system to move through. At 5 to 7 days out here, we're still looking more so for just patterns in the jet stream and consistency in our model data as we get closer. So by around Thursday, Friday, and Saturday, that's when we can really start to work out some of those finer details. And if we do expect to see snow, that's where you'd see some snowfall maps starting to come in as well. But generally, as of right now, expecting some rain on Saturday as a precursor to the system. Now this solution right here, and this is one of many solutions still for the weekend, so keep this in mind. We're just looking at one model run here. We are expecting the low to start to strengthen as it moves over the Great Lakes, and more so rain to the east and then snowfall over towards the west. That'll be the general structure of the storm as it moves through, but there's still a lot to work out as far as the specific timing and really the exact storm track of the system too. That storm track will greatly influence the weather that we see here in mid-Michigan. In the meantime though, still fairly quiet going through the rest of the work week. Warmer by Thursday and Friday, 45 on Thursday and then 52 on Friday. Temperatures starting to go back down through the weekend. Those temperatures will also be changing as we make more refinements to the forecast. Overall, the big takeaway for the weekend is just stay tuned as we'll have more updates coming your way.
Stay with WNEM TV5 on air, on the go, and online for more news and weather updates.